But since we're all gonna die, there's one more secret I feel I have to share with you. I did not care for the New Jedi Order.
What?
Did not care for the New Jedi Order.
How can you even say that, Dad?
Didn't like it.
Peter, it's so good. It's like the perfect series.
That's what everyone always said. Whatever they say.
James Luceno, Greg Keyes, I mean, you never see Matthew Stover.
Fine author. Did not like the series.
Why not?
Couldn't get into it.
Explain yourself. What didn't you like about it?
It insists upon itself, Lois.
What?
It insists upon itself.
What does that even mean? Because it has a valid point to make. It's insisting.
Takes forever to get in. You spend like 5 or 6 books. You know, I can't get through. I've never even finished the series. I've never read Traitor.
You've never read Traitor?
How can you say you don't like it if you haven't even given it a fair chance?
I agree with Stewie. It's not even really fair. It's outrageous.
I've tried on 3 separate occasions to get through it, and I get to the book where everyone's just hanging out on hype.
It's a great book. I love that book.
It's noted in every annal.
I have no idea what they're talking about. It's like they're in a different series. You know, that's where I lose interest in it.
You know
they're
what,
referencing young Jedi Knights.
What they're doing is developing the characters, something you don't understand.
I love the Black Fleet Crisis. That is my answer to that statement.
Exactly.
Well, there you go.
Whatever. I like that series, too.